can sit down, try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones, go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul, you can't get to me.
Hey, it's your girl Tenda, and you tuned into The Real. Now, as you saw from The Real coming down, I am at the PentaScript, and it's the volume 3. Now, this is something that Bradley Odillo, aka Brad Odillo, is hosting, and today happens to be his birthday. I mean, how amazing is it to release an album, an EP, of spoken word on your birthday? And we are here at Alliance Francaise, and I'm just looking forward to interacting with different groups of people, artists, artistic people at heart. And, you know, they may not be spoken word artists, but people that are going to come through tonight. So why don't you join me for this session of The Real. Yeah. PentaScript. Yeah. What is PentaScript?
Penta is five, right? So PentaScript means five scripts. So I'm going to be giving you five pieces with my heart to you. And yeah, it's like, it has been a volume one, volume two, but this is volume three. So I'm just going to give you, my best. What's special about this one? I think it's because I try to work hard in it. So maybe that's what's special about it. But I think it's really from me, and I think the best way I've tried to work hard in it.
PentaScript is for me, it shows evolution, progress. It's more important to me than just growth. Because it's not just PentaScript, it's PentaScript volume 3.
Mm-hmm.
Which means that there's been consistency, there's been growth, and it's a process. So it's for me, that's just what it means. So for a writer, for an artist like me, I'm thinking on a wow. Like, I need to keep doing this. Even on a faith, spiritual level, it just means, yo, this is worth doing. This is worth lending my voice to.
So I'm here with Brad's dad, and he came out to support Brad's Volume 3 PentaScript. Now, I just want to find out from you what this means to you and...
So great.
Yeah?
So inspiring. I don't even know how to explain.
Yeah.
I'm very emotional,
yeah.
As you say, passionate. Uh-huh. He's so passionate about what he's doing.
Well, yeah.
I think
So what's your name?
My name is Mambo.
Mambo.
Mambo Vic.
Mambo Vic?
Yeah.
Like the King Vic.
Exactly. That's what it is.
Nice. So what type of music do you play?
Well, I play jazz.
So it's like indie jazz, like indie R&B?
Yeah, something like that.
Nice, really cool. Can't wait to listen.
No evil, and fear no evil.
that's the holy mantra that strives to make us saints, to keep us far from the enticing pathways, for maybe the avenues that make men and women prone to headline the news with stories of scandals and rendezvous that result in public reviews and exposed affairs. Yet nobody was looking for the bad consequences. They just show up as an outcome of spending time with illicit pleasure. You see, strings on a guitar, don't be.
So, what can I look forward to tonight?
It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be one of those shows you're gonna remember. Actually, it's his birthday, so
yes.
We're gonna go out present.
So, is this your special birthday present, Brad?
Kinda, yeah.
It's perfect.
Exactly.
I like it.
I am what he said I can be. I am what he made me to be. I'm already it. I'm already his. I'm ready. I'm already it. I'm already his. I'm ready.
English says to us, that's to me, don't take life too seriously, but seriously. Why shouldn't we take life too seriously when it's obvious that death is not a joking matter? When our brothers and sisters lose their lives endlessly from many sides, including infanticide, homicide, matricide, patricide, and suicide. When anti-aging creams, pills to sustain our diminishing stamina, medication to control our decaying demeanors, and aids to aid our frailties, and diets to trick our bodies just to remain childish are all constant reminders that we're all fighting just to stay a little longer on this planet, because... When the fingers of the strummer hits the chords that the melody is heard, so the strings are not the issue. Not in the music that is made, it's the fingers that strike. In us exists that which has the power to sink our ship, so we need to master how to stay afloat. For her physique stuns the Olympians and gymnasts to say that God cheated before Genesis by pumping heavenly steroids into her, the figure. We write that is known to men to a classical sacred scripture that smile so tantalizing to make you willingly sell your soul to hear. Hear, hear. It's not hers.